it's important to keep that context front of mind.
We've just confirmed, you know, a U.S. Capitol Police officer died in a riot incited by the president. The president put out a video 30 hours after this happened, at the top of this hour. Governor, I don't know if you heard it, but in it, he did say that the Electoral College had been certified by Congress and that there would be a new administration on January 20th, that he was going to have a smooth and orderly transition. He did not mention Joe Biden by name. He did not officially concede, but he acknowledged that there would be a new administration. Your reaction?
It's about damn time. And had he done this earlier, lives would have been saved. Had they invested themselves in a peaceful transition and started working with the incoming administration, lives would have been saved. If he'd spent the energy that he is trying to use to sow doubt and violence and seeds of division toward addressing the pandemic, lives would have been saved. I'm glad he's come to that conclusion finally. However, we've paid an incredible price as a nation for his inability to see the facts and understand them and accept them. This is where we are. We are in the midst of a global pandemic that has killed over 360,000 Americans, and we are not out of the tunnel yet. There is light at the end of the tunnel, but we're not out yet, and we need a president who understands.